Monastery. E mănăstirea, nu? Da.
Great.
Okay, so just to offer for people who don't know many things about Romania, just an example of a great Romanian architectural style, we would recommend the Pasărea Monastery, could be translated as bird monastery of mon, yeah, Pasărea means bird, and it's a really nice monastery which is located towards the east of the Romanian capital, Bucharest. Here you can even experience kind of small area with 67 villages, so it's a small community, a small religious community, which creates a unitarian image of this place. Here you can admire a vernacular Romanian architectural style combined of all these houses and especially the monastery, which is the core element of this entire region. This was built in a typical Romanian style with very beautiful paintings in Neo-Byzantine, Renaissance and Baroque style for people who also love art like we do. And it is also an attraction for pilgrims because it has some really important relics here too. The relics of Saint Pantelimon, of Saint Mina, who is a very well-known saint here in Romania, and also Saint Mercurie. So a combination of religion and art for everybody who wants to see a piece of Romania just in one place.